LeBron squat gets so much hate from stupid bodybuilders who don't know anything about strength and conditioning.
Half the people that are judging me haven't opened a chemistry book since high school. I mean, it's true.
This is what happens every time you ask a bodybuilder to explain their logic. LeBron squat is task specific because it emulates what he does in the game. Athletes never reach parallel when running or jumping. LeBron squat form is why he's so athletic today.